Looking abroad now, Malawian President Peter Mutharika has joined forces with a former president's son for a rerun of elections that he narrowly won in disputed circumstances. Malawi's Constitutional Court had annulled the May 21st vote and called for fresh polls, citing widespread irregularities and fraud. Mutharika filed his nomination papers on Thursday for a July 2 rerun alongside the son of Malawi's former president, Bakili Muluzi, who ruled Malawi from 1994 to 1999.